in a sentence, how do you define a woman, Mr. Albanese?
An adult female.
An adult female?
Yeah.
Mr. Morrison?
Yes, I'm adult, a member of the female sex.
Because there's been a degree of confusion around that issue, so good to get your clarity on
Not
that.
Not confused at all.
I don't think it's confusing.
Well, that's good to hear.